Hi guys, this is Lauren from Tidal Robotics. Today I'm showing you how to set up a flight replay test with the FlightStand 150 and the FlightStand software. The purpose of a flight replay test is to measure your propulsion system's performance at different stages of your flight. Since we can't strap a FlightStand directly to your drone, instead we can take flight controller data from a recent flight and upload it into the software, then run it on the thrust stand. Thanks to Robin from the North Australia Centre for Autonomous Systems, who kindly provided the flight controller data for this test. To run the test, we need to open the FlightStand software and ensure that our thrust stand is connected, then navigate to the Automatic Control tab. This is where you will upload your controller data. Your data should be formatted with columns for timestamps and throttle input values, and an optional column for where you would like to take samples. This file is uploaded into the software under Tools and Import Sequence from CSV. The data will be uploaded into the table in the software, and a preview of your test will be shown on the graph below. For this test, we've unselected Take Sample for the data points, and instead turned on continuous sampling. We can name our test and then head on over to the manual control tab where we'll activate our ESC. Then back to the automatic control tab where we can click execute sequence. The red bar shows the progress through the sequence and the real-time plots show the data coming in real time. Once the test is done, you can save your results and view them in the Test tab. Here you can see the plots for individual metrics like thrust, torque, power, and efficiency. And when you're ready to export your data, you can resample it or add a noise filter as needed. You can find your exported data on your computer, and it will look something like this. Thanks for watching this video, and if you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us. And if you'd like to see more content about brushless motor and propeller testing, be sure to subscribe.